Hi, my name is Taylor Nill, and I'm the running back coach here at University of British Columbia. Today we're going to be looking at pinning the football. They can categorize it into three steps: the stance, the catch, and the pin itself.